the guys we're playing? Fucking Mark for 5.
3 weeks ago, the World Liberation Army launched a cyber attack on several Asian networks.
Do you think I've been living under a rock? Every world leader's here for the emergency summit on cybersecurity. But what does this have to do with the terrorist attack on Venice last month?
The World Liberation Army's attack on Venice was a cover-up, Rue. You gotta believe me.
Your signature is right here, Phoenix. Infiltration of Venice commenced at 1300 hours.
The mission report from Venice is fake. That's what I'm telling you. The whole goddamn thing was a lie.
Alright. Now guys, I have played this game before my last computer, which I did play it. I deleted everything. So once I log on Facebook, I'll be able to go back to everything. So once I log on Facebook, I'll get all my guns and all the stuff that I had in the first game that I played. Same computer, same thing, everything's the same, so just... I just wanted to do this. I just wanted to do that just for you guys. You guys have seen me play because I've seen those videos that I've done. But this time I want to do the game for you guys. I was willing to do it, I did not want to get rid of everything. So I thought that's what I thought before, but not now I know. So in my age, I'm what you. I'm gonna go to just my age, my birthday though, just you know. Now we can. Yes, we can. Okay. This is cool. Use your mouse. I'm using a mouse. You sure? The pad here. Mouse is much easier.
Strike 2 to Monarch. We're in. Activate tracking.
Roger that, Strike 2. Tracking activated. Good luck out there. Over.
So Mark 5 Blackout. Now the game to this. Part of this is a Falcon versus, which is not really campaign kind of game. So this will tell me we're going to the tutorial process now. Right now.
Contact. Take him out on your go.
All right. Let's do a headshot.
On me. Move into cover.
Now we can just look for this, but since I don't have it, we're not gonna do it. No, we can just wait, which is kind of cool. Let's go back here again.
Hold up. Come on. Let's go. Thanks.
Let me check if I had put on a head auto shoot. Should get this auto shoot function feature here. Cancel. Now it looks like I cannot do shoot. That's odd. Okay, I'm not sure what's going on here. Let's see first. Okay. Like, leaving on auto cross was not a good idea. Auto crouch was not a good idea. Let's keep it off. Okay. I know what I have to do. Let's change that. Let's do shift. Let's keep it the way it is. We should send the camera like this. Okay, that was wrong. Let's move forward. Alright, wow, that was intense, guys. Yes, guys, this game is very intense. I've played before. It is super intense, by the way. Super intense. This is, Rue, you can read this. Or just to you guys, I'll just skip the screen to, move anyway. So, following the mission in Venice, Candon Phoenix returned to Guilden HQ in Tokyo. Upon arrival, he requested an off-site secret meeting with his commander, Sophie Rue whatever it is, but here is Rue.
Listen to me, Rue. Venice, do not go down like that. Gilman is... they're trying to erase their involvement.
What involvement? What are you talking about?
They planned it all. I've dug around. I've connected the dots. It's... I can see it now. Gilman was behind the whole thing.
Ah. So, the world's biggest private security contractor is, what? A front for the World Liberation Army? That is what you're telling me. We have been working for terrorists.
I need your help, Rue. You're the only one I can trust. They know I've been asking questions.
Mm-hmm. And the mission report. Why did you sign it?
They made me when I got back to Tokyo, my... Lily. My daughter. They threatened to hurt her.
Have you spoken to anyone else about this bullshit? Because I think you'll need to... Wait. What did... Fuck! Get down!
Okay, by the way, if you are under 18 or 17, do not watch this video. Do not watch this whatsoever, because this has a lot of cursing in it, and yeah, a lot of cursing, and I'm sure YouTube would not like it, like me, like... So now I can do both, but I'm gonna stick with this account right here. Because I want you guys to go through everything with you guys. I can do that again later and I can uninstall the game. I can uninstall this game and uninstall it again. Wait, what?
Solo and squad events are now available. You'll be able to engage in multiplayer battles by yourself or with your friends. But for now, let's review the campaign map. Initializing aerial overview. Video feed is on now. Select the mission to expand it.
Awakening. Okay.
Let's initiate the first mission now.
By the way, once I, we're now we're gonna scrap the game and all that, so. I'm sorry guys about that. Hey guys, I'm sorry that cut off real quick. The reason was my internet went out for some reason, but I connected again. So it was literally my phone, but it wasn't my computer. So we're gonna why did you tell me taking this? I'm gonna use this. I didn't lose anything. It was a good thing. So here we go. New Awakening. On the first day International Summit. On the first day of the International Summit on Cyberspace Security, a number of concentrated attackers on Tokyo attacks on Tokyo, plunging the city into chaos. The number of fatalities is still unknown. However, initial reports indicate widespread devastation. Here we go. It's the loading number. I'll put this just right in. Okay, let's get there. There you go. Repel the attackers. Score 3 headshots and 10 kills.
What the?
Over here! Quick! Follow me! This way!
What the hell is happening?
We need to meet here. The route's empty. Right now, we need to get out of here. Wait here!
That's good.
You okay?
Bitches! Okay, I'm gonna start on
this.
Stay back!
rest of them.
Yeah, Ruth Harmy, she gives this to you, so she can contact you.
Thanks.
All right, ba-bang! Go all around. Here we go. Awesome. Got a gun and everything. That's cool. All right. Doing good. Time analysis. Okay. Downstairs. But until I'm finished, but I'm gonna, whatever I'm gonna do next. So, yeah. Next, I'm never going to, but I'm not gonna do that. I still got so much time on my hands. Like, got like almost half an hour or so. So, just keep playing this game. Like I said, guys, this is not for this. This is not for people under. Now this is for people who are under 7. So basically this game's for people who are, this game is basically rated mature, basically. So mature, I'm gonna say mature is about 17 plus. So 17 up, if you are 17 up, don't watch this. If you're not 17 and up, don't watch this.
Access the loadout section.
Now if you are prone, if you forgot when to see blood, this is blood, trust me, don't watch this video either.
This is your equipped loadout. Select and customize it now. The loadout consists of a gas, primary and secondary weapons, and grenades. Now we'll review the available classes. Your current class is recon, but our next assignment requires an assault approach. Switch to assault.
This will unlock in, you know, this takes a lot of coins, fill out these credits. But I've already got this thing done already. So yeah. Okay, so that. I can unlock that.
Equip the class now.
That's great.
These are the class skills. They can be unlocked and upgraded by using skill points, which you will earn as you level up. Select the first skill and upgrade it now. Good. Let's return to the armory. Let's take a look at the primary weapons. This is your primary weapon. You can customize it by adding attachments. Here you can find weapon information and statistics. Let's return to the home screen. That's all for now, Phoenix.
We're missing on that for now. Okay, let's go. This looks the same. Yeah, we're supposed to. Raiders, okay. The Rinoji Temple, the daughter of a military commander. Rue lived in multiple countries before eventually settling in the U.S. to pursue a career in the military. It's unknown whether her nickname Rue. Oh, The rather unknown Rutherford nickname Rue comes from the color of her hair or her fury temper. Just me, by the way, but yeah. Yep. So the temple, you scout drone in 5 headshots.
Come on, we need to hurry.
How do you know Rue?
I'm sorry, guys. Hang on a second. Oh shit! Alright.
I'm okay! Get to the exit!
Nice. Come on.
Crap, sorry guys.
Through here.
Come on, I'm not gonna miss that.
We're here. Let's go.
This whole game, complete this entire game will take about a couple 60 or more hours. Well, probably 60 or more hours, I believe. I'm not quite sure, but it's about that. Probably more, or maybe more than that. I'm not quite sure. Come on, what the hell? So, I kind of record this part, but I need to record now.
Make your way through the building as quickly as possible.
Tell me what's going on.
Listen, there was an attack on Tokyo. The city has disintegrated into a war zone. I placed you in a temporary emergency hospital. I thought it would be safe. But riots and looters are seeing to it that medical supplies are in short supply.
Under attack? Where?
Okay, so. Now to get all these, we have to get to a certain mission. And all that to upload these. That too, and everything. Okay, so I lied here. So all these you can skip these. So these you can skip. These you don't have to do all these. But these you have to unlock this stuff. You have to unlock that. You have to unlock all that. And you have to unlock that. And that. And yeah, that's the last chapter. But let's go about chapter 1. Now it doesn't say I have to. Okay, so I just have to complete this right here, the awakening. Let's do this one right here. Let's go ahead. I'm using my new weapon here. So here we go. Rinoji Temple. The daughter of a Japanese diplomat. Miku Kubu. Kubu, that's right. Was born in Handa, Japan, but spent much of her late teens traveling before pursuing a career in nursing. She was trusted and confident and did anything to help, and would do anything to help her friend. To help her friend. She's not her friend. She's not her friend, so that's good. We have to defend Miku, we have to have her touch, and we have to do super. And I'm gonna suck at, by the way. That's two hatches right there. Okay, let's go. Crap.
Okay.
He's dead. I killed him.
Give me that.
Phoenix! Phoenix, take the door to your right.
Not coming?
I have to help here. Go!
Boom! Boom, 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 boom! We did that. We won. Except this is as accurate as I said that. Oh, did you? We got this. We got this. Choo choo. Ah yeah, choo choo. Sorry guys.
Phoenix, push to the far end of the building. I'm sending support. They'll update you.
Update me on what?
I know you were telling the truth. You were right about Gilman. We'll talk more. Just get out of there alive.
I'm on my way.
Okay. Over now. And on with that, I don't know why it's there, but... leader of a skilled soldier. She is currently employed by Gilman Security as an operations supervisor. Cadden Phoenix falls under her command. She is his boss. I don't really think anything, but the end of this entire game, this happy ending to it. There's a big happy ending to it, so yeah. Big happy ending, you'll find out like 100 up, like a few episodes, basically.
Phoenix, the entrance is blocked. Make your way to the far side of the building.
This is episode 1, by the way, so.
Over.
Oh, that's it. Okay, we don't do it. Let's see if we can hold the kill. This thing. Hey guys, I'm so sorry I deleted that game really quickly because of, the game's just for some reason. And would not let me. Whatsoever. Just start off. So let's start again. Yeah. Last part of the awakening, and. Now I hope that didn't come up to you guys already, so. So this game is probably not the best kind of game to play on this controller, I guess. I think I need to lower down the gritty a bit. Alright. Let's go with that.
Phoenix, the entrance is blocked.
Okay, I didn't look at another one. Shit! some lacking some, but it's normal right now. Jumpy, so this is jumpy. But that's kind of all it is. Come on now. Come on now, come on.
Keep clear. Don't be in front.
Well, what now? Or we could skip it. Yeah, or we could skip it. For gold. I'm gonna skip it, I wanna keep it. Yep. For some reason. But we clear everything. Oof, I'm not clear yet. This will take a long time, so use our priorities here. Okay, this is that's annoying. If you wanted to, but we're not. Oh, I've got these two. Okay, that's eight. That's gonna take four guys, so yeah. Okay. I'm gonna be gonna stop doing the game at 1:15. 7:15, not 1:15. Okay, so let's read this off. I've read that. The Raiders are street gangs who use the chaos created by Tokyo Attack to expand their reach and power. If you guys can pause the video.
And the city's been a lockdown for something like 5 weeks now, which, if you ask me, hasn't really... This place is crawling with bastards think they own the city now.
Get us out of here.
Chill. In good hands. I got this under control.
Get the hell out of here!
Ah. Shit! Pursuers. Gaming HQ is considered to be the world's largest leading security firm. With HQ's multiple regions, Gaming has the lead operation to all key international conflicts in the last 2 years. The organization is renowned for exceptionally skilled teams and high mission success rates. Man, that'll be fast there. I thought we died there, but we didn't. We're good. I thought we died. We could. We could. Well, that scared the fuck out of me. Jesus Christ, dude. Great shit. Oof. Whew. That is scary. Intent, by the way. Alright guys, so I'm gonna actually end this video right here. If you guys enjoyed, leave a thumbs up. And yeah. So I'm going to edit out this video. See you guys next day. Anyway, I'll see you guys next time. Bye bye.